subscribe to our channel for new update and press the bell icon. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tutoring Planet. Our today's topic is 5 lines on Savitri Bai Phule. First, Savitri Bai Phule is known as the first female teacher of India. Second, she was born in Maharashtra on January 3, 1831. Third, Savitri Bai Phule was a social reformer of India. Fourth, Savitri Bai and her husband Jyotirao Phule founded the first modern Indian girls' school in Pune. Fifth, Savitri Bai Phule Jayanti is an important day for all women who are fighting for their education and are being educated today. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos.